Shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh yeah, because of the
Deadpool. Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. And remember when I called you earlier and told you no? Such a joker, because I meant yes, of course. The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius. So, sum it up, congratulations. Make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Click.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. We gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe it would just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool, you know?
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan. Let's see what's behind door number one. Holy gunpowder!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry.
Don't make me do this, please.
Oh, really?
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Finally! Room service.
Underwear?
Are you trying to say underwear? No autographs today, Poopy Pants.
You know, at first I wasn't feeling it, but I think I'm getting the hang of this whole let's explore my apartment bit. Wonder what's in here.
Ooh, yeah.
There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this.
Hunters, help!
Ah!
You gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do you think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Wonder what's in here. I'm not really hungry, but all right.
Huh. Really didn't think this mask thing...
Never mind. The smell of pancakes in the morning. Ah, smells like victory.
What's this?
All right, I got it. Now what? Hey, player, sit your ass down and watch some...
Let's see who gets kicked off this week.
Deadpool, branded as both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a Mouth travels the globe in search of fortune. And Chimichangas!
Click.
You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know what?
I have a package for Mr. Deadpool. Hello, sir. I have a package that...
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah 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 diddy blah blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life.
Bring the noise!
Oh, a sewer. How quaint.
Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button. Light attacks. Check. Heavy attacks. Got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our mad skills.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby.
You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back. Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please. Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house! Check.
Boing!
Boing!
Banana! Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy! Let's stealth kill him!
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in game. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy. The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom. That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest, I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I? They be.
Why are we here again?
Ah, we're getting paid off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chan's wife. Has ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy to hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am! Making sure you were. What do you think? Sharp, right?
Hey, stay sharp! We got company!
You're gonna wanna have a doctor take a look at that. Suck it, Dragon!
Alert! We are locking elevator access now! Troops should...
Give me that! The
Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we can find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir!
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet! Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. Coming over!
Sick! Oh, I should sign my work.
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off. I need theme music.
Deadpool.
Yeah, something like that. Nope, wrong way. My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. innuendo, I forget.
This is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Ooh, scary.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancy. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades. Got it!
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Hope these things are loaded.
Yep!
See, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. It's just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
This is my jam!
You can't sing.
Crazy!
I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
See? He's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so blue.
This must be my stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.